Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechRepro, and welcome to this quick video tutorial in which you will learn how to record screen on Windows 11 for free. So if you want to learn how to screen record Windows 11, then keep watching. First, click on the start button and on the start menu, click on the all apps button, which is in the top right corner. This will show you the list of all apps you have installed on your PC. Scroll down and look for the Xbox game bar. Once you find it, double click on that to open the application. You can also search it in the search bar, or you may open it directly using the shortcut Win plus G. Once the application is opened, you will get a panel like this. Here are various options which you are going to use while recording screen on Windows 11. Mainly, there are three important options: audio, capture, and mouse. Click on audio and from the pop-up window, select voice. And from here, click on the default Windows input. If you have an external microphone connected to your Windows 11 PC, then that will appear here. Select the preferred mic option, whichever you want to use for recording your audio along with the screen recording. Now, when done with the selection, click on the capture button and this will open a pop-up window. From all the available options, toggle on the mic button if needed. Click on the record button and this will start recording the screen on your Windows 11 PC. When done with the screen recording, click on this button to stop the screen recording. So now the recording is finished and saved on your Windows computer. If you are wondering about the file location, then let me tell you. You will simply find your recorded video into the video folder in the File Explorer. So this is how to record screen on Windows 11 for free. But obviously, this method has some drawbacks, like you can't record desktop, File Explorer and Office apps. I think this is good for normal recording, but if you want to record screen with advanced features like annotation and more, then you may go for one of the best screen recording software, Camtasia. I have added the download link in the video description below. And by the way, a quick disclosure. That's not only because this video is sponsored by Camtasia, but also because this has been my go-to resource for recording screen ever since I started creating videos several years ago. Check out the video description below for a special link to download it for free. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.